Nina is a versatile child. But of all the subjects taught in school, she hates mathematics the most. Her teacher Samir is particularly worried how she will perform in the upcoming examination. To develop the love for mathematics in Nina, he brings 1,000 candies and 10 empty boxes. He then asks Nina to place the candies in the boxes in a manner that if he demands any number of candies, she can give a box or a combination of box to him without taking out any of them. If she can do it, all 1,000 candies will be hers to have. How would you accomplish the same if it were you in her place? Here, any number of candies demanded can be facilitated by a series of numbers called geometric progression. The candies in the boxes will be as follows. Box 1 contains 1 candy. Box 2 contains 2 candies. Box 3 contains 4 candies. Box 4 contains 8 candies. Box 5 will be having 16 candies. Box 6, 32 candies. Box 7, 64 candies. Box 8, 128 candies. Box 9, 256 candies. In the last box, you can place the number of candies left. Box 12 will be containing 489 candies. Try a random number yourself and thy will be done. So how was the video? Please let me know in the comment section below. Drop a like if you enjoyed it. If you really like my channel and want to see more videos, smash the subscribe button right now.